Senators, how is court packing any different than what the Republicans did in 2016 and 2020?
We filled vacancies. That's
what?
Not, we filled vacancies.
I know, but that's what are they doing? They're doing something that's allowed under the Constitution.
They're packing the court.
Yeah, allowed under the Constitution.
Lots of bad things.
So, I know, but it's not a destruction to the rule of law if it is in the law.
Sure it is. It's politicizing the court.
I mean, you politicized the court in 2016.
No, we filled vacancies.
And they're just adding seats.
Adding seats is very different than filling vacancies.
And what you said before about FDR switching his decision in 1937 was factually incorrect. He did. He switched because the seats and how they were voting changed.
No.
The Democratic Congress
said no.
I mean, there's the guy that they switched voting. The 5 and 4 switch seats.
But the Democratic Congress resisted FDR's abuse of power. And today's Democratic Congress doesn't do that anymore.
And the Republicans didn't in 2016 and 2020 with nominations.
We didn't pack the court. We didn't add a single justice. We could have done the same garbage, but we didn't because it would have been wrong.
In 2016, you guys...
Look, if there's a judicial vacancy, Joe Biden and the Democrats in the Senate are entitled to act to try to fill it. And if they nominate someone bad, we'll oppose that justice. I mean, that's the political process. That's how it operates.
And them packing the court is also part of the political process defined in the Constitution. They're allowed to add seats. We've added seats before. Why is adding seats now any different?
We've had 9 justices for 150 years.
That is
true. Ruth Bader Ginsburg said it'd be a mistake to change from 9. Stephen Breyer said it'd be a mistake to change from 9. This isn't abuse of power. And by the way,
I doubt that they would be approving of what you guys did in 2016 and 2020.
Filling a vacancy is fundamentally different from packing the court and tearing it down. And listen, if the Democrats add 4 new justices, it also starts a ridiculous escalation. What does that mean? It means the next time Republicans take over, we add 4 new justices. That is a terrible thing. We don't need a Supreme Court with 35 judges on it. We've had 9 for 150 years, and we need to respect the rule of law. All right, thank you, sir.
Okay, you have a good...
Mother-in-law made homemade chocolate chip cookies for you guys. So there's one for each of you in here. We will do it in a COVID-safe way. But thanks, everyone, and have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you.